cooking today. Welcome. It is time for my favorite 2 hours of the entire week. It is time for The Lounge with Mr. Robert Conrad. I am Mike Gary. This is CRN Digital Talk Radio, streaming coast to coast and around the world on crntalk.com. Give us a call, 818-818-6401. That's 818-818-6401. We are taking your calls. It's our family time, as we like to say. But first off, RC, how you doing today, buddy?
I'm doing on a scale of 1 to 10.
Yeah.
I'm a 6.
6.
Yeah.
Better than a 5.
Yeah, I've been a 5. I like to get up there to 8.
And yeah.
If I get to be 8, I'll get a hen and it'll be good.
Oh, you look great. He's got the red polo on, got the devilish grin, the glinting off his blue eyes, the bluest eyes in the valley, as like to say. So
thank you.
We are happy to be here, you guys. And once again, give us a call, 818-818-6401. That's 818-818-6401. And a ton of C-mails. We love our correspondence. Keep it coming, you guys. The Real Robert Conrad at crntalk.com. And we got an interesting one. Someone that claims to know you. This is from Denise Duberry Hay. Hey, Bob. Not sure if you remember me from The Black Sheep. I played Samantha Green, the general's daughter, during the last season of the show. I've wanted to reach out to you over the years, but didn't know how to reach you. Brianne gave me this email, and so I hope it reaches you. It's been almost 45 years since the show ended, half a lifetime. I hope this finds you well. I spoke with Brianne because I was approached by a gentleman who is writing a book about the behind the scenes of the Black Sheep Squadron. He is the associate editor of a magazine called Warbirds, which features old war planes. Brianne asked me to send her warmest regards to you as well. She's living in Palm Desert and Kauai in Hawaii, and she just opened a restaurant in Palm Desert. And so that's from Denise Duberry Hay, who played Samantha Green on the Black Sheep Squadron.
Denise Duberry. Yes.
Yeah.
Lovely, a lovely girl and very, very attractive.
Yeah.
Denise, thanks for the correspondence. I'm glad you're in touch with me. I appreciate it.
Give us a call sometime, Brianne. That'd be great. 818-818-6401. We'd love to hear from you.
You say it too fast.
Excuse me. I beg your pardon. 818-818-6401. That's 818-818-6401.
Excellent.
Good. All right.
Yeah.
Thank you.
I could have remembered that.
Yeah, yeah. I mean, I'm learning from the master over here. I'm sitting by his knee. It's the master.
Who the hell is that?
It's an education for me. I'm thoroughly enjoying it.
Good. I'm glad.
We're here in studio with Robert Conrad. He's an actor. He's a singer. He's a producer. He's a writer. He's in the Stuntman Hall of Fame. And he's just a great guy, too. So
and I appreciate that.
Give us a call, 818-818-6401. Lines are full, you guys, right now, but keep trying. We're going to try to get as many people on today as possible, as many as our friends and family on the air as possible, because it's not our show.
It's your show.
Exactly.
And we won't be back for a whole week.
Oh, yeah, a whole week, yeah.
So get on it.
Yeah, you got to get
it.
If
you want it, get it.
Get it while the getting's good.
That's right.
All right, you guys, we'll be right back. Stick around here in the lounge with Robert Conrad. I am Mike Gary, CRN Digital Talk Radio, crntalk.com. Be right back in 1 minute.
Howdy, folks. Colonel Sanders here to announce that KFC's new Crispy Colonel Sandwich is now available in a $5 fill-up. Why? Because who wants to spend $7 on a meal at a burger place when you could spend $5 on a new KFC Crispy Colonel Sandwich, wedges, a cookie, and a drink at KFC? I mean, we specialize in chicken. You need another reason? I didn't think so. Try the new Crispy Kernel Sandwich and a $5 fill-up at KFC today. KFC, it's finger-licking good. Limited time offer at participating KFCs. Tax extra.
Trying to sell your old car? Instead, donate your vehicle to Heritage for the Blind. Pickup is free, and your donation is tax deductible. Just call 1-800-785-9618. Heritage for the Blind accepts cars, vans, trucks, and boats, whether they run or not. Call right now and receive a free 3-day vacation voucher to over 50 locations. Call 1-800-785-9618. Donate your car today. That's 1-800-785-9618.
Half the love
never appealed
to me.
If your heart never could yield to me, then I'd rather have nothing at all. I said all, nothing at all.
I'm feeling the music here. It's The Lounge with Robert Conrad. I am Mike Gary. Old Blue Eyes, chairman of the board, Frank Sinatra, playing us in. Personal friend of Robert
Conrad. Old friend of mine, yeah.
Yeah, great guy. What an artist.
I didn't like his passing away.
Yeah, that was a sad, sad day, but he gave us so many albums in so many years, so many films.
I've lost several. Sammy Davis was another dear friend of mine, and these guys age up and pass out, you know what I'm saying?
Icons of American culture. And speaking of icons of American culture, I'm sitting right next to one right now, Robert Conrad. He's an actor, he's a producer, he's a director. You know Robert Conrad, he's the Duke, all right? No other things need to be said. And speaking of, are we rolling in the back? We are rolling in the back because we got the absolute experts. We have one of the best voices in all of radio. We have John the Voice. John, sir, is locked in. How you doing?
You're too kind, Mike. Hey, Bob, how y'all doing?
I'm doing all right, man. What's up?
Oh, same old thing, different day. Bob, you were driving a milk truck back when you were singing in the clubs, right?
Yeah.
Now, first, you were a dock worker for Consolidated Freightways, right?
Right, 2000 West 32nd Street. 186 and a half an hour, 74.40 for 40.
And you got laid off at Christmas time.
Yeah, broke my heart.
And then you got a job pushing a milk truck for Bowman Dairy in the suburbs.
Yeah, that helped me out a lot financially.
And you became a route foreman?
A route foreman, yeah.
Or a route foreman. And so you were a milkman in the daytime, and in the nighttime and on weekends you were a singer. And in the afternoons you worked in a candy factory called Farley in Skokie, Illinois.
Right on, brother. You got my rap sheet.
You had three jobs, but you probably only enjoyed one of them, correct?
Yeah, the singing.
Yeah, right. Now, you met Nick Adams in Fairmont, Indiana. He was there publicizing a documentary about James Dean because he was Dean's friend from Rebel Without a Cause. So he was the one they chose to publicize the documentary, and you met him, and his mother was a maid in an apartment complex, and his father was the janitor, and you guys kind of hit it off, and he said, if you ever get to Hollywood, this is my name, this is my number, look me up, and we can hang out together.
That's right. That's what happened.
And that's something people say, but in Nick's case, he was true to his word, so you hooked up with Nick Adams, and you were friends until his unfortunate death.
Yeah, we got together. He did started in a couple of my shows. I hired him, and it was a privilege.
He got you into the Screen Actors Guild. He got you into the Academy of Motion Picture Arts and Sciences. He got you your first agent. So I guess you could attribute the shortcut in your career to Nick Adams.
Absolutely. I admired him, and I appreciate everything he did for me.
And it was the film Juvenile Jungle that got you your SAG card, right?
That's right.
And Nick Adams had a hand in that as well.
Yes, he did. He was supposed to do it, but then he got a movie, so he bailed, and they had already hired me, and they didn't know what to do with me. So they put me on the beach kissing a pretty girl.
Oh, sounds good to me.
So it started with you, and then it panned off. Understand Corey Allen was one of the actors who was also in Rebel, and then Nick got an opportunity to do a bigger picture with a bigger part with a singer, a young singer who was a big star at that time, and he told them, well, I'm out of here, and they said, well, what do we do with this guy? And he said, well, you hired him. You're going to tell the Screen Actors Guild you're going to get rid of him? So they kept you, and you worked for them that day, and then when the book came out, there you were on the cover.
I know. Isn't that amazing?
Yeah, how ironic. The extra got on the cover.
I know.
Bob, this coming Saturday is the National Day of the Cowboy, and I've told you this before. You're my favorite cowboy, so early Cowboy Day.
Thanks, appreciate that. Yeah.
And instead of calling it the lounge, I ran this by you once before, and I think you liked it, but I'll try it again. How about Robert Conn Radio?
Yeah, why don't I try that one? Robert Conn Radio.
That sounds like a show out of we're doing out of a prison, though, you know, Robert Conn Radio.
You think so?
Maybe confusing people.
Well, okay, we'll have to think about that one.
Yeah.
Well, Bob, I'm going to get out of the way here and let some other folks get on, but thank you for taking my call. Thank you for your friendship. God bless you all, and I love you like a brother.
I love you like a brother. I hope to see you when we have this function in November.
Yeah.
Well, you're
going
to see me in 2 months.
Okay.
Yeah, looking forward to it, John.
Yeah, I'll be here. You can see my mansion.
Okay, and I look forward to meeting you too, Mike.
Looking forward to that too, John.
Listen, you guys have a great weekend. I'll talk to you next week.
Okay, thanks for the call.
There he goes, John the Voice. And let's get one more in before the break. We have my friend Susie on the line. Susie from Boston, how are you?
Oh, I'm doing great, Mike. How are you doing?
Fine, thank you.
Well, you look good. You got yourself a haircut, I see. Looking good, but you're very good. Good start to it.
Thank you very much.
Yes. Robert, whoa, do you look sexy in red?
Ooh, if you knew Susie like I know Susie, oh, what a gal.
Wow.
Oh, thank you.
You're welcome.
So listen, wasn't that exciting just a little while ago that we heard from Denise DeBerry that Sam Green from the Black Sheep Squadron?
Yeah, that was really exciting. It was charming to hear from her. She was a sweetheart.
Oh, that is fantastic. Hey, let's all hey, if you're listening, call in. It's our show.
That's right. It is your show.
Hey, last week, I wasn't with you guys last week, I was in Maine, but I re-listened. Wow! Talk about the milkman that John just said. A friend of yours that knew you from when you were a milkman, and then he saw you several years later. Isn't that wonderful?
Yeah, I think it is. I think it's part of life, you know?
Yeah, but look, you're sharing it with us, though, too. It's like the inside scoop to the real life of Duke Conrad.
Right, you got it, baby.
Okay, so I was looking at my notes of previous shows, and last summer there's a best-of show, and you interviewed Barbara Carrera, one of your wives, on Centennial, and when you interviewed her, you said to her, quote, you made it to my list of the most 10 most beautiful women you ever worked with. And she giggled. And so I said to myself, I got to write that down. So Duke, if she was one of the top 10, are you ever going to reveal in your book who the other 9 are?
Probably.
Oh, that's a good one.
Hey, listen, do you, if you ever have trouble going to sleep, instead of counting sheep, you could count all the most beautiful women you ever worked with.
Well, thank you, darling. I appreciate it. And guess what? Now I'm single.
Yeah. Hey, but listen, people are calling in like Denise. I mean, well, she wrote in. So good luck. Your time is coming up. But I'll pray for you for that and that you feel better and be a number 7 for next week.
God bless you, baby.
Thank you, Susie, so much.
God bless you guys, too. Take care.
There she goes, Susie from Boston. She puts a smile on my face whenever I talk to Susie from Boston. Yeah, top 10 actresses you've ever worked with. That could be a whole chapter.
Yeah, there have been some pretty ones.
I can imagine. We'll be right back, you guys. Stay with us. CRN Digital Talk Radio.
You're experiencing pain, back pain, shoulder, elbow, or hand pain, pain from a sports injury? If so, schedule a visit with Dr. Michael Sheps, the leading expert in laser therapy for pain management. Call 310-873-4422 or go to drsheps.com. Experience Epic T, the breakthrough laser therapy system that Dr. Sheps developed to make you pain-free in less time. Laser therapy is a non-invasive, safe, and effective in-office procedure that penetrates deep into your skin without damaging the tissue. It perfectly targets areas of pain to promote fast, natural healing. Relax your muscles, ease muscle spasms, joint stiffness, and arthritis pain while increasing blood circulation. For over 25 years, Dr. Sheps has helped Olympic athletes and sports enthusiasts alike get back in the game. Schedule your visit with Dr. Sheps at his Brentwood office in California. Call 310-873-4422 or visit drsheps.com. That's drsheps.com, 310-873-4422.
The smartest way for you to get the lowest prices on your plane tickets, domestic or international, is to call SmartFares, first or last, but you've got to call us before you book your plane tickets. Fly anywhere in the world, fly anywhere in the U.S., and SmartFares can save you up to 75% on your plane tickets. We have the lowest airline ticket prices on over 500 airlines, and you've got a great 12-hour free cancellation window. Plus, with our live agent help, you can always get fast help and fast answers. So on your next trip, maybe today, maybe tomorrow, how about right now? Pick up your phone and call SmartFares. Plus, save up to 75% on your plane reservation. So call right now. 800-915-2644. 800-915-2644. 800-915-2644. 800-915-2644.
Come to Angelo's and Vinci's Ristorante to see memorabilia of movie stars and theatrical magic right in downtown Fullerton, California. The Art of the Great Masters in an Italian town square complete with storefronts of old, Italian butchers and cheesemongers, fruit and wine vendors, seamstresses showing their wares, the romance of Romeo and Juliet. Find our mystical Room of the Moon, and don't forget King Kong, Dracula, Frankenstein, and who knows what awaits you in the wine cellar. Enjoy the great food. We hand-stuff our pastas, roll each and every tortellini, bake our own bread, and make all of our sauces fresh from our private stock of Sicilian family recipes. Pasta to seafood, chicken to award-winning pizzas, tiramisu flowing in from Rome. If you can't find something on our menu to tempt you, you don't like Italian food. Try our Sunday brunch, all you can eat, just $21.95. And Angelo's and Vinci's has been named the best Italian restaurant in Orange County 2 years in a row, and our owner has been named Restaurateur of the Year. Angelo's and Vinci's, Fullerton, California, 714-879-4022 or angelosandvincis.com.
Una dulzura, un éxtasis, una emoción de nueva siento en mí. Voy a decir a todos lo que es.
This is me and
estoy enamorado.
Love that tempo change to start things out. What a song. What an artist. Robert Conrad. I am Mike Gary. CRN Digital Talk Radio. And we were during the break looking up some photos of Denise Dewberry and just, you know, some old photos of the Black Sheep Squadron. There's this great photo.
That other one's Brian Leary.
Yeah. There's a great photo here of Bob with all the girls from the Black Sheep, including Denise Dewberry. He's got his arm around him. It's a great photo. I'm going to put that up on our blog. So thank you so much once again, Denise, for contacting us. And give us a call, 818-818-6401. Like I said, we're in studio with Robert Conrad, streaming live coast to coast and around the world on crntalk.com. Let's get to one of our friends. We have one of our friends right now, right at the five, Carl from Los Gatos. Carl, sir, how you doing, buddy?
Hey, guys. How we doing?
Doing good.
Tell you, this show, our show, always kicks off the greatest weekends for us.
Oh, great. That's so good to hear. I'm happy about that.
So this weekend, after the show, my wife and I are bouncing to Carmel for a few days for our 33rd wedding anniversary.
Wow. Congratulations, bro.
But I had to get this show in.
Well, congratulations on 33rd. I appreciate that.
Yeah, thank you. Thank you. Wow, that was a great email from Denise.
Yeah.
Oh, man, I had such a big crush on her when Black Sheep was on.
You did, huh?
You should look up. You should look her up now, there, Carl. She's a
very beautiful woman. Yeah, no, I'm locked. I'm done.
She's not free, is she?
I believe she's married.
I think she is married, yes. Thank you.
He's a lucky man.
Yes, he is.
Anyway. Yeah. But, hey, I had a question for you. It was so great to hear that female and then that caller from last week from Florida. I mean, this which shows what a great show this is. You know, the blast from the past, et cetera. And, you know, John previously filling in kind of some of the steps in your careers was so great. But, Duke, I had a question. Was there ever a time when you say we're just starting out? You know, you got past the milk truck and the foreman and that job, and you just got a taste of Hollywood. And did you ever have a contingency plan? Did you ever have if this doesn't take, you know, I'll become a computer programmer or a pilot, or was there any other career outside of the triple threat that you pretty much are that you might have been interested in?
Never.
That's a straight answer.
That's right. I came out saying, I'm going to make this work.
Came out guns blazing.
And it stuck, and here you are.
Yes, I am, and I'm happy. Yep. This is my only employment now, and I enjoy it more than anything because it's your show, and I get to talk to nice people, and I like that. It makes me happy.
Absolutely. Absolutely. Well, that's all I had, guys. I just wanted to kind of check in and wish you the best, and we'll talk next time.
Hey, thanks for checking in, okay?
You bet.
Hey, Carl, from everybody at CRN, we want to wish you and your lovely wife a very, very happy 33rd wedding anniversary. Enjoy your trip and drink some wine for us, okay?
Yep. Hey, we'll regroup when we get back.
Okay,
right.
Good.
Thanks, guys.
All right, take care. There he goes. Carl from Los Gatos. 33 years married. So.
Oh, I wish I could have made that. I made 25 years and 28. That was all.
There you go. I think that's plenty.
I lost the 28. She divorced me.
Yeah, well, I have zero, so you got more than me.
Yeah, okay. Yeah. Well, I wasn't happy with
it. Hey, let me ask you something real fast before the break. We're up against a break real fast, and I've been reading this fascinating book called Hollywood Babylon, which is about like the early gossip columnists of Hollywood. And there's kind of two schools of thought that Hollywood was this debauched, just sinful Sodom and Gomorrah place, or all those stories are totally, totally overblown about, you know, just the craziness of Hollywood during your time and before. You know, without getting yourself in trouble real fast, how wild was Hollywood when you first got here?
Very.
Really?
Yes.
Lots of stuff that was happening that wasn't reported on, is that correct?
I would imagine so.
Really? We'll talk about this off the air.
All right. We're talking on the air. I don't keep any secrets from the audience.
Well, I think some of these people are still alive. You know, we don't want any more lawsuits.
I'm one of them.
Yeah, you sure are. Absolutely. You guys stay with us here. We are in studio with Robert Conrad. I am Mike Gary, CRN Digital Talk Radio, streaming coast to coast and around the world on the CRN Digital Talk Radio. Give us a call, 818-818-6401. That's 818-818-6401. And we'll be right back right after the break. More with your calls because it's your show.
Amen.
All right. Be right back, you guys.
This is today's entertainment answer. How does Rebecca Ferguson work through the danger in the new Mission Impossible film?
The jokes are everywhere, and then we all have to snap into action, and we forget that we actually might die unless we are very focused on what we're doing, because everything we do is very dangerous unless you are very prepared and alert. I mean, we can joke and we can have fun, but we can also snap into the need and necessities to be able to do a scene.
Mission Impossible Fallout, rated PG-13, in theaters July 27th. For this entertainment answer, I'm Matt Mungle.
For the getaway of your dreams, come to Hawaii's playground, Ka'anapali Beach Resort, on the fun side of Maui, where the world comes to play. Find your spot on Ka'anapali Beach with 3 miles of white sand, 12 resort properties, 2 golf courses, and 2 shopping centers. Enjoy the playground of Hawaii's ancient royalty. Kaanapali Beach Resort is Hawaii's original master planned destination resort and home of the Hawaii Food and Wine Festival. With views of two neighboring islands, you can breathe in the land's natural beauty from your favorite resort or golf fairway. Come experience Kaanapali's own special brand of Hawaiian hospitality with world-class dining, relaxing resorts, water sports, and activities of every kind. For romantic, family, and great friend getaways, discover the options of Kaanapali Beach Resort, where the world comes to play. Plan your getaway today. Visit KaanapaliResort.com. That's KaanapaliResort.com.
Do you want to fly somewhere, anywhere in the world? Smart travelers call MyFlightSearch.com for the best deals on flight tickets. Going to Manila, Bangkok, London, how about Singapore? Call MyFlightSearch.com for the lowest flight tickets available. What about a local vacation? Let's say you want to fly to Vegas, Orlando, Miami, Los Angeles, or Denver. Pick up the phone and call MyFlightSearch.com right now. We have exclusive deals that you can't find anywhere else. The only way you can get these low airline prices is by calling us. We have so many low prices available, we can't possibly tell them to you right here and now. If you're flying somewhere anytime in the next 6 months and you want the lowest airline ticket prices anywhere, you owe it to yourself to save a ton of money. So pick up your cell phone and call MyFlightSearch.com right now.
Call 800-445-3166. 800-445-3166. That's 800-445-3166. Call now. 800-445-3166.
The following ad contains shocking material. Listener discretion is advised. Is someone in your family playing a dangerous game of Russian roulette? Over 43,000 people die a year from drug overdose. 120 people a day. 5 people every hour. 1 person every 12 minutes. 88,000 people die every year from alcohol abuse. Over 240 people a day, 10 an hour, 1 person every 6 minutes. Somebody you know may be next. Learn how to help someone you love get away from the drugs, alcohol, and bad influences. With the FMLA, people can take a leave of absence from their job and still keep it.
Call Quit Drugs 321 now at 800-378-3315, 800-378-3315, 800-378-3315. That's 800-378-3315.
When posting on most job sites, you get candidates.
I'm the sales director you're looking for.
I'm the sales director you're looking for.
But when you post on Indeed.com, you get the candidates just right for you.
I'm a sales director with an MBA, over 10 years experience, who's also fluent in Japanese.
With Indeed, you can add screener questions for a less time-consuming route to your short list of qualified candidates.
Arigato.
Hiring's better when you've got your short list. Save time on hiring when you post a job on Indeed. Get started today at Indeed.com/hire.
In my life, I have someone who needs me, someone I've needed so long. For once, unafraid, I can go where my life leads me, and somehow I know I'll be strong. For once, I can touch what my heart used to dream of, long before I knew someone, one like you. In my life, I won't let sorrow hurt me. Not my.
And we are back here in studio with Robert Conrad. I am Mike Gary. This is CRN Digital Talk Radio, broadcasting at CRNTalk.com. Make sure to check out the video feed at our website as well, and on Tiki Live. Just go to TikiLive.com, search CRN, hit CRN Studio Live, and you can look into Bob's beautiful blue eyes. We are here in studio live, and we are taking calls from all of our friends and all of our family. And speaking of, we have to get to one of our absolute favorites down in South Carolina. It's Val from South Carolina. Val, how are you?
Well, hello? Can y'all hear me?
Yeah. How you doing, Val?
Hi, Val. What's up, baby?
Well, great to talk with you, RC, and hi, Mike. Both of y'all are looking real good.
Ooh.
And RC, you really do look nice in a burgundy. That's your color, I think.
Thanks, sweetheart.
Yeah. And I wanted to tell you, happy coffee and milkshake day. That is what today is, National Milkshake and Coffee Day.
Good.
And I do know that you love both of them, don't you?
I sure do, baby.
Yes, I do too. Especially iced coffee now, flavored like mocha. You can't beat it, you know?
Okay.
And I was going to ask you, I don't think you have ever said, but how did you get the part of Pappy Boyington for Baba Black Sheep? Did you try out for that, or did someone say, hey, we want you?
Someone said, hey, we want you.
Oh, awesome, they did.
Yeah.
So you just went over and you didn't have to try out or anything? You
nope.
Just got the part right there?
Just got the part right there.
Wasn't that something? Were you able to hire the people on the show, some of them, or was that worked through another agency or something?
No, I wasn't able to hire the cast. I did recommend some people, but I wasn't able to hire them.
Okay, because I know Larry Minetti was on there, and he talks about his part, you know, on his show. And I just wondered if you had hired him too.
Yeah, I hired him.
Well, that was a good fit there, you know.
Does he give me credit when he talks about me?
He does. Absolutely, he does every time.
Good.
I can't remember, but I know he's talked about being on the show. I don't get to listen to each one. I do make time to listen to your show each week.
Oh, good. I'm glad, sweetheart. Where are you calling from?
Yes, South Carolina.
What time is it there?
It's going on 7 p.m.
Oh, good. So that's why you've been able to talk to us.
Yeah, I think most of your callers are on the East Coast or Midwest because of the time.
Right.
I guess others are working, you know, or something like that. But
I love it.
Excuse me. Yeah, it works out, and I'm happy. I've been calling for 6 years now.
Ooh.
I really have, so I must like you or I would not be calling.
Thanks, sweetheart. I appreciate it.
Or love, rather. Okay, well, on the Wild Wild West Revisited, is that one that they came up with and said, hey, we want you, or did you decide to produce that show with Ross Morton?
No, they just said that one. There was a one that they did with someone else, but that particular one was for us.
Oh, okay. I have never seen that movie. I'm trying to find it. You know, I did buy all of the DVDs of the Wild Wild West, but that was not on there. You know, some of them are that you purchased.
Right.
But anyway, I'm so happy to talk to you, and I hope you had a good week since we saw you last week.
Thank you, sweetheart. I appreciate you calling, and I'm doing all right.
Well, just hang in there. Don't give up or anything.
No, I won't.
We want you.
Never give up.
No, thanks, sweetheart. I won't give up. Chin down, hands up. Hit him with the left hook.
Okay.
Okay.
All right. Well, love you, love and blessings, and you stay strong for us, okay?
Yeah, God bless you, sweetheart. Thanks for that.
There she goes, Anita from Wisconsin. I beg your pardon, excuse me. It's Val from South Carolina.
Val from South Carolina.
It was Val.
You got her in the wrong state.
Yes, I did. That was Val from South Carolina. We love Val. Val, thank you so much for the call. And we have another one of our great friends on the line, too, all the way from Paris, France. I wonder what time it is over there. It's Christophe. Christophe, sir, how you doing?
Oh, hello, Uncle Bob. Hello, Mike. Uncle Bob, I hope you are well today, Uncle Bob.
I am. What time is it over there now? Where are you calling from? Are you in?
It's midnight 40.
Okay. Well, where are you calling from?
From Paris, from France.
Oh, Paris. Okay. Wonderful.
Uncle Bob, for today, I have not prepared a question as I do every time. I just wanted to give my testimony about you today. I just wanted to hear from you and tell you that you are a great artist and also a great man that I am proud to know.
Oh, that's such a nice thing for you to say to millions of people that are listening, and I appreciate it. Merci beaucoup.
Uncle Bob, I'm very proud of this moment that you make me live. I like your career on your different performances.
Well, thank you so much. Do you understand French?
Merci beaucoup.
Merci beaucoup. Right. Okay.
With my call today, I simply wanted to express my gratitude for your beautiful career and what you represent for me.
Well, thank you. That's very kind of you, especially calling from all the way from France.
Thank you, Uncle Bob. Have a good show, a good weekend. God bless you. Take care. And all above, stay strong, my dear friend. Au revoir, mes amis. Bye, my friend.
Okay. Merci. Au revoir.
Yeah. Till next week, Christophe. Till next week, our friend Christophe from France, staying up late to call in and pay his respect to
midnight.
Midnight, I know. Very interesting. Real fast for the break, I want to ask if I want to follow up on something that Val said. She said that, you know, you didn't have to audition or anything like that for Black Sheep. And I know in an actor's career, it's a very kind of big deal. It's a big event, like a big demarcation line when you have to stop auditioning. When did that happen for you?
When I had to stop auditioning?
Yeah.
I don't remember the year, but it was after the Wild West.
Yeah, and then it's just...
That established me as an actor.
Yeah, and then you know, that's really when you made it, when you just...
and the work came.
Yeah, they just call you and said, hey, this is when we're going to start.
Yeah.
There you go. Oh, thank you for answering that question, and thank you, Val, for leading me into that. You guys stick around. We'll be right back. Short break, 2 minutes. We'll be back with Robert Conrad. I'm Mike Gary, CRN Digital Talk Radio, coast to coast and around the world, CRNTalk.com. Be right back. Stay with us, you guys.
Howdy, folks. Colonel Sanders here to announce that KFC's new Crispy Colonel Sandwich is now available in a $5 fill-up. Why? Because who wants to spend $7 on a meal at a burger place when you could spend $5 on a new KFC Crispy Colonel Sandwich, wages, a cookie, and a drink at KFC? I mean, we specialize in chicken. You need another reason? I didn't think so. Try the new Crispy Colonel Sandwich and a $5 fill-up at KFC today. KFC, it's finger-licking good. Limited time offer at participating KFCs. Tax extra.
Trying to sell your old car? Instead, donate your vehicle to Heritage for the Blind. Pickup is free, and your donation is tax deductible. Just call 1-800-785-9618. Heritage for the Blind accepts cars, vans, trucks, and boats, whether they run or not. Call right now and receive a free 3-day vacation voucher to over 50 locations. Call 1-800-785-9618. Donate your car today. That's 1-800-785-9618.
The smartest way for you to get the lowest prices on your plane tickets, domestic or international, is to call SmartFares, first or last. But you've got to call us before you book your plane tickets. Fly anywhere in the world, fly anywhere in the U.S., and SmartFares can save you up to 75% on your plane tickets. We have the lowest airline ticket prices on over 500 airlines. And you've got a great 12-hour free cancellation window. Plus, with our live agent help, you can always get fast help and fast answers. So on your next trip, maybe today, maybe tomorrow, how about right now? Pick up your phone and call SmartFares. Plus, save up to 75% on your plane reservation. So call right now. 800-915-2644. 800-915-2644. 800-915-2644. 800-915-2644.
Yesterday, all my troubles seem so far away. Now it looks as though they're here to stay. Oh, I believe in yesterday. Suddenly, I'm not half the man I used to be.
Oh, that's so true.
There's a shadow hanging over me. Oh, I believe in yesterday.
I had to bring this song out of my private stock, my private collection. Frank Sinatra covering the Beatles' Yesterday. It's a fantastic song. You're here in studio with Robert Conrad. I am Mike Gary.
I never would have recognized Frank.
Yeah. I was talking about this with Larry, that, you know, later on in his career, he really liked to sing songs other people made popular. Beatles songs.
Yeah, I just don't recognize his voice.
Yeah, he had to bring his range up a little bit, you know, to make it fit. It's a beautiful song. We are here in studio with Robert Conrad. Like I said, I am Mike Gary, and you have some correspondence that I think you wanted to address there. RC?
Yes, thanks for giving me that opportunity. I want to thank, finally, Denise Dewberry Hay for her letter. Thanks, baby. And I've got your information here, which I will copy. I appreciate it. And I want to thank Elaine for her card. Another, here's one from me. And I just appreciated the card.
It's very nice. Very lovely card. Elaine always sends in the most beautiful correspondence, so we really appreciate that. And speaking of more of our family.
And a nice letter from Denise Dewberry.
Yeah, Denise Dewberry.
She worked with me.
Yeah, she wrote the Black Sheep. Yeah.
She's an actress. She's an
actress, and she's a very successful yoga instructor. That's what she pivoted in. She's opened up several very successful yoga studios in Malibu and also in the Palm Desert area. And so
yeah, I know.
Yeah, she's
good for her. I'm happy.
Yeah, very nice.
When she succeeds, I'm happy.
Yeah, that's one thing that I've always noticed about you, RC, and is a credit to your largesse, is you're always very, very happy with the success of people you know and people you've worked with.
Yeah, I like to see success in the people I know. Why not?
Yeah, it's good stuff. And speaking of our family and our friends, let's hit the phones. Give us a call, 818-818-6401. That's 818-818-6401. And on the line right now, we have Patrina from Indianapolis. Patrina, how are you?
I'm doing just great today.
Good,
how
baby.
Are
we're doing all right. I'm glad that you're doing great. That's great. You're an 8 and I'm a 7.
You're 7? Well, that's good.
That's not bad.
It? Yeah. So listen, I've been wanting to say thank you for your wonderful career.
Oh, how sweet.
In sharing yourself with your fans. I don't know of any other actor or actress that is as generous with your fans, with their fans, as you are.
Thank you.
Well, you're welcome. And I wish I could come out there in November to meet you, but unfortunately it's just not in the cards.
Why?
Well, because I think I've already shot my wad on vacation funds.
Oh, okay, I got it. Yeah.
But I would love to go out there sometime and meet with you.
Well, that's what you get for spending your money, honey.
I know, but it was well worth it.
Okay, good. As long as it was worth it, I appreciate it.
Yeah. So, anyway, that's all I wanted to say, and I'm glad you're feeling at a 7 today. Maybe next week you'll make it to 8.
Oh, God, if I do, I'll leap up in the air.
If you get to an 8, we're going out in the town.
Damn right.
Yeah, we are.
Yeah.
I'll show you the old Robert Conrad.
Oh, the old me. All right.
I'd love to see that, too.
Thanks, baby.
Okay, well, God bless you.
God bless you.
And I'll talk to you later.
Good. Thanks for the call.
You're welcome. Bye-bye.
All right. There she goes. Patrina from Indianapolis. And right now, let's go right back to the phones. Let's go to one of our all-time favorites, one of our great, great friends. We have Anita from Wisconsin. Anita from Wisconsin, how are you?
Hi, Mike. How are you?
Fine. Thank you. And Anita, I have right in front of me, I believe this is from you. It's an email you sent in. Hi, Robert and Mike. I'm sending photos of my cats, Gracie Ann and Cooper Conrad. I gave Cooper the last name of Conrad because he reminds me of you, Robert. He's a very lovey-dovey, and he's a silver-haired rascal. Gracie Ann turned 5 on the 18th of July, and Cooper Conrad turned 7 on the 17th of July. And these are some beautiful little kitty cats right here. I'm holding up on the screen.
I've been named to a cat.
You have. It's an honor.
What the hell is that all about?
Well, that's a compliment.
Okay, thanks. I've got a cat named after me. I think it's funny.
Well, hi, Robin. How are you?
I'm good. Meow.
So you're feeling like a 7?
Yeah, I feel pretty good. I'm ready to rock and roll.
Oh, you look good. You look wonderful tonight.
Well, I want to look good. It's always important to look good.
Well, you do. You look great. You look very handsome.
Ooh, thanks, baby. I appreciate that.
Mm-hmm. So how is your walking coming along?
I don't use the chair at all.
I walked right in here.
I walk now. It's getting better.
Oh, that's wonderful. That's wonderful.
Yeah, I don't use the wheelchair at all.
Oh, great. Yeah. So if you hadn't become an actor and singer, what profession would you have been interested in?
Nothing.
Hey, Anita, hold on 1 second. I'm going to keep you on through the break, and we're going to come back and wrap things up for this segment. But stay with us. Hold on, Anita. I'm going to get right back to you right after the break. Stand by, Anita, and we'll be right back right after the break. More with Robert Conrad here. I'm Mike Gary, senior on Digital Talk Radio. He's got that devilish smile today. I think we're going to go hit a Hollywood up after this. You guys, stay with us here. We'll be right back. Short break, senior on Digital Talk Radio. This is The Lounge with Robert Conrad.
Picture yourself and your loved one saying, I do, with a stunning sunset behind you and the sound of the waves gently lapping the shore. We can make that dream wedding come true. Ka'anapali Beach Hotel offers oceanfront and ocean view venues for a perfect backdrop to all your wedding memories. Choose from our wedding and vow renewal packages, or let us customize a ceremony just for you. Call 661-0011 or visit ka'anapaliweddings.com and let us help you create that once-in-a-lifetime occasion.
Hi everyone, this is Fred Dreyer. You listen to me every week on the Sports Lounge. Well, I'm here to tell you my good friend and co-host, Michael Horn, is making his wine knowledge and his incredible industry contacts available to you. Mike will educate you in the world of wines. He will stock your wine cellar, wine refrigerator, or wine rack with one-of-a-kind wines. Also, as a lover of a great glass of port, I will share with you my experiences in finding the cigars that fit your palate. I will help you stock your humidor with great cigars that reflect your growing taste and the very best smokes for your budget. Mike and I can set up a once-in-a-lifetime wine dinner, and I can host a sports cigar party. Call us today at 818-818-6400. That's 818-818-6400. Let us find the dream wines and cigars of your lifetime.
When you really want Italian food, you've got to get to Colombo's. Colombo's Italian Steakhouse and Jazz Club. Colorado Boulevard, Eagle Rock. It's that little neighborhood place you wish was down the street from you. Seekers of luscious and appetizing gustatorial pursuits, indulge your fancies with steaks so absolutely yum-yum, vegetarians have forsaken kale and Pilates and never look back. Fish specialties so fresh and delicious, and chosen by King Neptune himself, and relish Colombo's Italian family specialties, so delectable you'll be yelling out, bravo, bravo! And let's not forget Colombo's world-famous meatballs, and you've got to try their breakfast pizza. Mmm! Oh, and jazz every night, service that's friendly, not fawning, and at a price that'll keep you coming back. That's Colombo's, that little neighborhood place you wish was down the street from you. Colombo's, mangia.
The best show in the world is Two Scorpions and a Brandy Glass. I'm Barry Farber. It is nice when you call and say, oh, Mr. Farber, I agree with you, but that really gets us nowhere. I want your enmity, hostility. I want your questions. Give me a call right here on The Barry Farber Show. Weekdays, 5 p.m. Pacific, 8 p.m. Eastern, right here on CRN Digital Talk Radio.
Got you deep in the heart of me.
You know, we are back, you guys. Final segment here for this hour in the lounge with Robert Conrad. We're having a really good time today. I'm really, really happy. You just, whenever we start doing the show, I was kind of in a little cross mood before we came in, some other stuff going on, but started doing the show and talking to you and our family, it just puts a smile on my face.
I love hearing the guy that went to my high school.
Mel Tremé, excellent, excellent artist. And you know, we left Anita hanging from a cliff, and we got to finish up with Anita before the close of this hour. Anita, how you doing?
I just about fell.
Fell? Why, baby?
I guess I didn't have a tight grip.
Well, keep a tight grip. That's all part of it.
Okay.
So are you still looking for a companion?
Yeah, how'd you know?
Gee, a little birdie told me.
Well, guess what? I'm looking for a partner.
Oh, just a companion?
Well, you know, eventually I'd like marriage, but a companion.
I was going to say, did you want to get married again?
Yeah, a companion for the part-time, you know what I mean?
Oh, yeah, yeah, So, did you like working in Vienna when you did Definement Vienna?
Oh, yeah, I loved it. It was wonderful.
Maybe, I'd love to go there sometime.
Maybe I should go back to Vienna. They have lovely girls over there.
Yeah, they do.
Oh, that's all you think of, isn't it?
Well, no, I need a partner. I've been without a woman for 7 years now. That's ridiculous.
I already know that.
I had one from the time I was 17.
I know. Mm-hmm.
You know, it's terrible to be alone.
Mm-hmm.
Hugging a pillow gets old.
I'm sure it does.
Yeah.
So, have you started your book yet?
No, I haven't started my book or my album. I haven't done either yet. I'm just sort of getting organized.
You got to focus on yourself first. I mean, you got to get from, like you said, back to an eight.
Well, I got to get, you know, I've just started walking again. I just want to be together and full. And
so
then,
you know what they say, don't you?
What, baby?
Never put off till tomorrow what you can do today.
Ooh, I like that. You know, I like all of my mother used to give me all those things.
Uh-huh.
Is it kind? Is it true? Is it necessary? Whatever you say, Ma. I still think he's a rat.
And did you get your driver's license yet?
No.
No?
All I have to do is study the test and go in and take it, but I haven't done it because I haven't done it.
Well, that's not a reason.
Well, it is. I'm just not in the mood. I just, you know, and it's kind of nice.
Should I get you in the mood?
Oh.
Ooh.
Oh, wow. Oh,
ooh.
Look out.
Ooh. Where do you live?
It's Wisconsin.
Wisconsin.
Ooh. Well, yeah, you can get me in the mood.
It's cold there in the winter times.
Okay. I like the way you go, ooh.
Yeah, well, that's how I feel. I never met a woman I didn't like.
Yeah, all women are beautiful.
Oh, I'm glad you like me.
Well, I do. That's what my mother said. You don't ever meet a woman you don't like.
All right, Anita, we're wrapping up this hour.
Okay.
And in your email, you said, Mike, I forgot if you had one cat or two. What are your cat's names? I have one cat, and my cat's name is Mrs. Agnes K. Meowington.
Oh, okay. Well, bye, Robert. I love talking to you.
Bye, sweetheart. I love talking to you.
Oh.
Okay.
All right, Anita.
Bye-bye.
Take care.
Bye.
There she goes. Anita from Wisconsin. Got me blushing over here, RC. We are in the lounge with Robert Conrad. We're having a ball. Give us a call, 818-818-6401. We'll be right back, you guys, after the news. A whole nother hour of your show, because it's not our show, it's your show. Be right back, you guys. Stay with us here. CRN Digital Talk Radio, broadcasting coast to coast around the world. CRN Digital Talk Radio, crntalk.com. Be right back.
Because that was your theme.
Are you tired of hearing your favorite?